Doors closing. Please stand clear.
City and Gold Coast train, stopping all stations to Brisbane City, then running express from Park Road to Beenleigh, stopping only at Altandy and Loganleigh. The next station is the Brisbane International Airport. Customers travelling on international flights, this is your station. Queensland Rail would like to remind customers to take all personal possessions when you leave the train. For security reasons, please do not leave personal possessions unattended.
Brisbane International Airport platform on the right-hand side, direction of travel.
Arriving at Brisbane International Airport Station. If this is your station, prepare to disembark. For your safety, please ensure your luggage is placed outside the yellow safety line before the train departs. Customers are reminded the exit buttons are located in the middle of the doors. Brisbane International Airport Station. Mind the gap. This is a Brisbane City and Gold Coast train, stopping all stations to Brisbane City, then running express from Park Road to Beenleigh, stopping only at Altandy and Loganleigh. The next station is Eagle Junction. Customers for the Sunshine Coast, Caboolture, Redcliffe Peninsula, Shorncliffe or Doomben lines, please change trains at Eagle Junction.
Now arriving at Eagle Junction Station. If this is your station, prepare to disembark. Customers for the Sunshine Coast, Caboolture, Redcliffe Peninsula, Shorncliffe or Doomben Lines, please change trains here. Customers are reminded the exit buttons are located in the middle of the doors.
Now arriving at Eagle Junction Station, the platform is on the right-hand side direction of travel. Any customers travelling on the Doomben Line, Shorncliffe, Sunshine Coast, Caboolture or Redcliffe Lines, please change here at Eagle Junction Station. Platform on the right-hand side direction of travel.
Eagle Junction Station. Mind the gap. The next station is Wooloowin.
Next station is Wooloowin, platform on the left hand side direction of travel.
Now arriving at Wooloowin Station. If this is your station, prepare to disembark. Customers are reminded the exit buttons are located in the middle of the doors. Wooloowin Station, mind the gap.
Doors closing, please stand clear.
The next station is Albion.
Albion station, platform on the left hand side, direction of travel. Customers are reminded that it's river fire tonight. If you're travelling to South Bank Parklands, customers are encouraged to use Brisbane Station. And customers are travelling after the fireworks, the train travel is free after 9:15 p.m. The fireworks will actually be occurring between 7:15 and 9:15 p.m. There will be additional services run outbound on all lines. For further information, please refer to translink.com.au or call 131230 or inquire at your local station. Albion station, platform on the left-hand side, direction of travel.
Albion Station. Mind the gap.
Doors closing. Please stand clear.
The next station is Bowen Hills. Customers for the Fernie Grove line, please change trains at Bowen Hills.
Attention customers, we all have an important role to play in keeping the community safe and healthy. Please use your elbow to open the train door and leave a gap between yourself and others, both on the train and platform. Don't forget to practice good hygiene. Stay home if unwell, and get tested if you have COVID-19 symptoms. For the most up-to-date information, visit the Queensland Health website.
Customers shortly will be arriving at Bowen Hills Station. The platform is on the right-hand side, direction of travel. Any customers travelling on the Fernie Grove line, please change at Bowen Hills Station.
Arriving at Bowen Hill Station.
If this is your station, prepare to disembark.
Customers for the Fernie Grove line, please change trains here.
Customers are reminded the exit buttons are located in the middle of the doors.
Bowen Hill Station.
Stand clear.